In this video, I will be showing you how to use AI chat feature in DuckDuckGo browser. So let's get started. So first thing, come into the home interface of DuckDuckGo, and here, as you can see, we are having the default search option, and near to that we are having duck.ai. So here, let me just type hi and send it, and we'll be taken to an interface like this. Here we are having Duck AI, free and private chat, no account required, and we are having AI models from ChatGPT, that is OpenAI, and Claude, Mistral, and Llama. And the good thing is, no AI training on our conversations. So that's a great thing. If you want to disable it, you can do that. And for now, just click on agree and continue. So this is the response that we are getting. And here, similar to ChatGPT, we are having a lot of options. We can search the web, and here we can customize the response, like the length of the response, the role, any nickname, any custom instructions that we want to specify for the AI model. And we can even like upload an image and do it. And here we are having an option to switch model. If you click it, and it has these many models available: Mistral, Claude, Llama, GPT, GPT-5 mini, and GPT-40 mini. So if you want to change the model, you can do that. And apart from that, here also we are having the same Duck AI chat. So you can even like click this, and it will also open the exact same interface over here. So if you want to change the model, here to the top we are having the same models that we saw earlier. And apart from that AI chat feature, here we are having the search assist feature. So this will basically generate a short answer from the web. So if I click it, this will basically give us a quick summarization of the topic that we are searching without us even going inside the website. And now let's say you are browsing on a particular website and you have any doubt related to the particular content in that website. In that case, you can simply select that content and right click, and here we are having summarize with Duck AI. So if you click it, this will basically summarize the text that we have selected from that website. So here you can see, right, we are having the summarize the website and the summarization over here. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.